So I've been on the plane for unknown hours. The windows either side are down, and I have my cell phone off. So with no good system of measurement, there's a very strange gain on time happening. I'm defeating the rotational clock, defeating the day as a system. So I'll feel tired from travel, but as if it were 7:45 in the evening after a long day. But effectively, I will have 4 extra hours to play with. My body will carry the month as usual and the year, but today I have 4 extra hours. Maybe I should do something with it. Maybe 4 more hours will make a huge or no difference. If I lose them or later pay them back next week. But isn't that cheating? If I gain 4 extra hours, I can do something or choose to do as little as possible, but I really can't do nothing. Not really. When I pay them back, I'm constrained to do nothing. I lose 4 hours of opportunity in nothing, so the 4 hours gained is productive and adds desperately to time for life. The return trip just cuts out a few numbers on the side rule.
Many miles before nightfall, just to get to see you.